Okay, we're getting ready to model the cat. The first piece I will use will be a number 10 graphite burr to remove large areas of metal.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to switch to a quarter round carbide to strengthen the edges. This pad is going to have fur on it, so it don't have to be real sharp edges, because the fur will actually soften it anyway. But I do want to get all the extra metal out. I'm switching to a half carbide loader, or a quarter carbide loader, which is a little bit smaller. Because it's sharpening up some edges around the internal part of the die.